The Arrowhead quilt block made its debut in 1941 and was pieced using individual templates, which could get tedious.
In this episode, we'll explore two contemporary construction methods, one that works well with 10-inch pre-cuts and the other that works great with strip sets.
And both techniques make quick work of this quilt block and add in a lot of fun.